Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't.
I pledge allegiance to the flag
of the United States of America,
and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation, under God,
indivisible, with liberty and
justice for all.
Hey, RHS, I'm Emma Slifka.
And I'm Zach Crosby, and this is your Daily Dose for Thursday, April 25th, 2019.
Teddy's is selling prom corsages and boutonnieres. They have all kinds of choices of decorations and ribbon to match your dress. They are selling rose boutonnieres for $8 and rose corsages for $19. Or they have daisy boutonnieres for $6 and a daisy corsage for $14. If you and your date want to order together, you can get a rose combination set for $25 or a daisy set for $18. Deadline to order is April 30th.
Ravazzi has their annual school tours beginning soon.
What's up, RHS? Ravasi is beginning their school tour April 26th. Let's hear from Ms. Kane and a couple members.
Ravasi School and Community Tour is coming up shortly. We have two of them a year, one at Christmas time and one in the spring. And they travel along with the Wyandotte Academy Youth Choir. Each one of the Ravasi members mentors one or two of the younger children as we go through this tour. They perform at all of the elementary schools, and we also include places like Rivergate Terrace, or one or two of the senior apartments in Wyandotte. So we're servicing the school district, the younger kids of the school district, so that they can see what's available to them now and what's available to them in the future as Ravasi Chorale.
Hi, I'm Julia. So this spring school tour will be my second school tour with Ravasi, and I've done school tours with Wake since like third grade. In Wake, it was a way for me to just see how high school was gonna be. But now in Ravasi, it's just a way to be role models for the little kids in Wake, and even bigger role models for the kids in elementary school, and they see their options for the future.
Hi, I'm Lazarus. As a member of Ravasi, we go and perform for all of them, and it gives us a chance to work on all of our music to make sure that we have everything down. And really, it's more for the elementary schoolers to show them some of the things they can do in high school if they feel interested in music. Might show them that they can join Wakes or have the chance to join Ravasi later.
If you're interested, contact Ms. Kane to join Ravasi next year. Thanks, guys. Now back to the anchors.
Keep up the great work, Ravasi.
The Quiz Bowl team is looking for members for next year's team. Practice will be held on Mondays from 3 to 4 in room B113 through May. Come see what the fun is all about. No experience needed. See Mr. Curtis for more information.
Looking for a way to volunteer to help your community? The Wyandotte Beautification Commission needs volunteers to help prepare downtown for summer beauty. Volunteers will place flowers, plants, and mulch around downtown on Saturday, May 18th from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. Meet at the corner of First and Elm to help out.
The National Art Honor Society members who want to help plant or paint games on the Monroe Blacktop, students will be going there today after school to plant.
Now let's go for a hall walk.
Hall walk.
Hey. It's a hall walk. It's a hall walk. Hit the halls. Let's talk. Do the walk. Hey.
Hey, RHS, what do you think is the worst job imaginable? What's the worst job imaginable?
Picking up poop.
Working on a skyscraper.
My current job at MJR.
Cleaning the sewers.
I mean, maybe being a teacher, like.
a politician.
Dog pooper picker upper.
Cleaning out porta potties.
What is the worst job imaginable?
Worst job manageable?
Imaginable.
Imaginable?
Yeah.
Cleaning out the sewers.
Why does everyone say that?
Anything at Happy's Pizza.
Cleaning bathrooms at a hospital.
A cuddler.
People that work in the sewers.
Yeah, they'd be eating. I don't know what to speak on it, bro.
This is nasty. You're like in feces. Human, like animal feces. It's
disgusting. People be cutting up bodies and throwing them in the sewers.
Spring is in the air. Stop by Teddy's for their daisy sale. You can get individual daisies for $1 or $5 for a half dozen and $10 for a dozen. Teddy's is also hosting a Mother's Day sale. Stop on to check things out.
Now here's Hannah with sports.
Varsity tennis continued its undefeated season, beating Woodhaven 6-2 on Tuesday. Wins were earned by singles Cherish Antoine and Maddie Van, and doubles teams Cece Kujawa and Sarah Hayner, Grace Wagner and Madison Balsas, Riley Crosby and Sydney Tarnowski, and Kennedy Harmon and Braylon Matalonis. The team plays Lincoln Park today in a tournament on Saturday. Good luck, ladies. JV girls tennis also beat Woodhaven with a score of 5-3. Varsity baseball lost to Lincoln Park 9-5 Tuesday at the Toledo Mudhead Stadium, in spite of nine hits for the Bears, including two hits each for Dominic Dupree and Nick Zolak. The team could not overcome a slow start. They played Southgate yesterday and have Edsel Ford today. JV softball had a doubleheader against Monroe Jefferson and won the first game 13-11 and the second game 17-3. El Gonzalez hit a grand slam, Meadows Ciso hit a home run, and Sarah Haskett added a triple for the Bears. Varsity softball was home against Monroe Jefferson in their first game. They mercied Jefferson 12-2, and in the second game it was 16-12. Great job, ladies. Trek had a meet Tuesday against Trenton at Trenton. The boys team destroyed the Trojans, winning by almost 100 points. Highlights came from Cecil Chapman and Cameron Garrison in the sprints, and Andrew Nessman and Jesus Placencia in field events. Nessman won the shot put. The girls' track team also beat Trenton with a score of 86-51. Now that's all for your sports. Back to you, Zach.
Thanks, Hannah.
Now let's look under the spotlight and get to know another student here at RHS.
Tell us about your family.
I have a baby brother, a little sister, two older brothers, and another sister.
What is your first memory coming into RHS?
Walking in and seeing how large it is and getting really confused.
What is your favorite thing that you've done so far here at RHS?
I liked being at the football games because the student section was fun.
What is the thing that you are most proud of so far being here at RHS?
Actually trying most of the time, because last year I did not try.
What do you hope people know about you that they might not know already?
I have horrible eye vision and I wear glasses, but I don't wear them to school.
Who or what makes you happy?
All my friends.
What is your advice for others?
Try your best, because that counts too.
So next time you see Nicole in the hallway, make sure you say what's up.
Now back to the anchor.
Happy birthday to Michael Fivecoat.
Haley Hamill.
Allison LaMonica.
Delonte Wyatt.
Hey, Emma.
Hey, what?
Why can't you hear a pterodactyl using the bathroom?
I don't know why.
Because the pee is silent.
Stay bumping RHS.